today we're going to take a little more advanced look at spraying glazes.